Hi everyone, it's Mike Fussell here from FLIR, and today I want to talk about Sony's exciting new third generation Pregius Global Shutter CMOS sensors. These sensors bring a new level of imaging performance and speed to the renowned Pregius family while introducing new on-sensor features. Shortly after Sony announced the discontinuation of their CCD sensor line in 2013, they released the first generation Pregius Global Shutter CMOS. The IMX174 went well beyond simple CCD replacement, with a peak quantum efficiency of 76% and less than 7 electrons of read noise. The IMX174 redefined what was possible with Global Shutter CMOS technology. Sony's second-gen Pregius sensors introduced a new 3.45 micron pixel. This allowed Sony to increase resolutions up to 12.3 megapixels in a 1.1-inch format and maintain compatibility with industry-standard C-mount lenses. With Pregius Gen 3, Sony's introduced a new 4.5 micron pixel. This balances the saturation capacity of Generation 1's 5.86 micron pixel with the resolution of Generation 2's 3.45 micron pixel. The first Generation 3 Pregius sensor is a 7.1 megapixel, 1.1 inch IMX420. This sensor maintains the high quantum efficiency and low read noise Pregius is known for, while increasing dynamic range from 73 to 79 dB. The resolution, pixel size, and optical format of this sensor make it an ideal replacement for the popular ICX694. The IMX420 is just the start. Additional third-gen Pregius sensors are planned and will provide a clear transition path for the complete range of popular Sony CCDs. In addition to improved imaging performance, third-gen Pregius sensors also provide increased speed thanks to their new SLVS internal interface. This technology doubles the sensor's bandwidth compared to second-gen Pregius devices. In the case of the IMX420, it can output 7.1 megapixel, 12-bit images at 134 frames a second. Third-gen Pregius sensors introduce powerful new on-sensor features, which will accelerate application development and reduce cycle times in the field. The most exciting new on-sensor feature is low-latency self-trigger mode. With this mode, users can assign one region of interest for sensing and another region for capture. The sensing zone can be set to automatically trigger image acquisition of the capture zone. Generation 3 Pregius sensors have several other multiple region of interest features. In addition to supporting up to 64 regions of interest, a new dual trigger mode allows you to capture two regions of interest at different exposures. This eliminates the need for multiple exposures or HDR imaging in many applications. Third-gen Pregius sensors also support overlapping regions of interest. To conclude, Sony's third generation of Pregius Global Shutter CMOS sensors builds on the strength of previous generations with increased speed, enhanced imaging performance, and powerful new on-sensor features. More third-gen sensors are on the way, so whether you're looking for the perfect replacement for your existing CCDs or building a new system with the latest technology, be sure to keep an eye out for updates from FLIR. For more information on third-gen Pregius sensors or transitioning from CCD to CMOS, visit us online. I'm Mike Fussell, and from all of us here at FLIR, thanks for watching.